Hello, YouTube. Now that I have adjusted my Bandicam so that it is a higher quality video, I'm going to remake the tour of my main base and the 14 doors, one lever video. As you can see here, this is my storeroom. It's got six sets of double doors, two single doors, and I have them all wired to one lever so that I can open them all at once. And it was a fairly complicated procedure to do. It took a couple hours. And one door I had to just plain turn around because it wouldn't work the way that I had it orientated. This is the room where I've got all the redstone. Up there is where it goes to the lever. And let's see, this is like three layers of redstone here to make sure that no wires crossed. And this is the door in the corner that I had to turn around because I couldn't get it to work the way it was orientated. I could probably get it to work now, but I don't feel like going back and changing it. Let me just get back out of here. I'm not going to explain how all of this is wired together because it's basically just double doors, like, you know, how you do a double door. And it's all wired together so that it works off of one switch. This iron door is locked with Lockette, which is one of the mods that we've got going on here because this is a bucket-enabled server. So it works like a wooden door, but only for me. And nobody else can open that door unless they've got like a lever or something. But even then, I don't think it opens for them. And this is just a simple two-piston door. But, yeah, that's my storage room. Like, enjoy, subscribe.